Good morning and welcome back to Tribe Talk. I'm Ava Long.
And I'm Jackson Phillips. Today is October 5th, and day 3, and we'll be running an odd day schedule. Great Hawaiian, everyone.
We are looking forward to seeing your homecoming shirts and tie-dye tomorrow. The cafeteria will be serving whole grain pancakes with a side of sausage or a hot ham and cheese on a whole wheat roll. Today's sides will include hash browns, peas, juice cups, and peaches with your choice of milk. Now over to Emma with the weather.
Thanks, guys. Today's going to be a low of 52 and a high of 77. It's going to be partly cloudy. Tomorrow is going to be a low of 61 and a high of 74 and a low chance of rain.
Thanks, Emma. It's that time of the week, everyone. The library sponsored Dad Joke Thursday. So, Jackson, what do cowboys wear when they go out?
I don't know.
Watch until the end of the newscast for the answer. Now let's get into some announcements.
Homecoming week is coming to an end. Tomorrow, we finish off the school week with tie-dye day, the pep rally, and the Friday night football game. Attention PM Western Center students, if you wish to remain at Upper Peck High School on Friday 10-6 to attend the pep rally, please make sure you sign up in the main office or student services by Friday at 10 a.m. You will sign up by scanning the QR code or visiting the website and completing the Google form. Rotating a cafe Wednesday and Thursday. Be advised, tech support is out of extra chargers. Remember to be responsible and charge your computer at night. Also, to ensure working internet, reboot your computer daily. The Middle School Tutoring Club begins on Thursday, October 5th in the middle school library after school. Please reach out to Ms. Waterman at bnwaterman@upsd.org or stop in the guidance office if you're interested in joining.
The spring musical has been chosen and auditions are coming up fast. Lily Hedrick interviewed Ms. Austin to find out more.
And the 2024 musical will be...
This year we are doing Emma, the pop musical, which if you're familiar, it's essentially the movie Clueless. It's all based on Jane Austen's classic tale called Emma. Essentially, it's a girl in high school and she decides that she is going to start hooking up all of her friends. And of course, she does a terrible job at this. So there's a lot of different love triangles, mayhem ensues, and there is a lot of fun pop music in it. I picked this show because it isn't done in a lot of places, and I like the idea of creating something new and interesting and fun and allowing other schools to come and see our show and say, man, that's fantastic. I want to do that. So for the auditions around the school, you'll see a lot of posters that have QR codes on them. One, read the script first so you have an idea of what the show is about. Next, we have a bunch of different workshop days that you are welcome to come to. They are not mandatory, but during those, we will give out audition sides, which are monologues. You can pick any pop song that you'd like to sing. You just need to provide the music for us, karaoke style. You'll sign up for a 5-minute audition time slot, and you will come in, you'll give us your monologue, and then you'll do some dancing you'll do some singing for us. Then we'll have some callbacks, which will be open so everybody can come in and watch them, and then on that Friday, we'll do dance auditions. Auditions are the end of October, so the very last week in October, which I believe begins October 30th.
There will be an acting workshop to help you prepare for your audition on Wednesday. October 11th from 3 to 5 p.m. in the auditorium. Talk to Mrs. Austin with any questions. On Tuesday, October 10th, a Miller-Knoll engineer will be speaking to the students about careers in engineering during period 6. Anyone interested in attending should complete the Google form sent to you by Mrs. Traub and the Office of College and Engineers. That's not what I said. Attention all students. The yearbook staff is looking for you to vote for the 2024 yearbook theme. See the link in your email to cast your ballot, and you'll be entered into a random drawing for a free ticket for the homecoming football game. Deadline to vote is 9 a.m. on Wednesday, so go to your email and vote now. Now let's get into some sports with Abby.
Thanks, guys. We have a lot of announcements today. Any boys interested in playing boys basketball this winter? There will be a mandatory meeting on Thursday, October 5th, during IE in the auxiliary gym. Please make sure you are in attendance to get important information about the season. A lacrosse meeting is being held in the gym during IE today for all players interested in playing this coming spring. Make sure to show up for important information. Attention all girls. The new girls wrestling program is starting this year. If any girls are interested, please email Coach Parada at oparada@upsd.org or see Nicole in the athletic office for more information and to sign up. Yesterday afternoon, the junior varsity golf team went to the JV Jamboree in Butter Valley. Hope it went well. The girls tennis team had senior recognition and lost at a home game against Methacton. The final score was 0-7. The boys' JV and varsity soccer team won their away game at Pottsgrove yesterday with a final score of 3-1 with Upper Perk. Goals were scored by Logan Waskins and Matthew Fisher. Girls' soccer had their senior recognition night against Pottsgrove yesterday. It was an exciting game that stayed 0-0 into overtime, but Upper Perk had a breakaway in overtime by Sarah Fisher. The end score was 1-0 in favor of Upper Perk. Ava Long had 6 saves. Nice job, girls. The cross country team had an away meet at Pottsgrove, where they won once again. Good job, cross country runners. The varsity field hockey team had a game against Upper Marion. The final score was 8-0. Good job, field hockey. The water polo team had an away game at Upper Marion. They lost with a score of 19-9. Good luck. The volleyball team had their dig pink game last night against Pottsgrove. Their score was 3-0. UP lost. Good job, girls. Girls JV and varsity tennis have packed singles early this morning at 9. Good luck, ladies. Tonight, our water polo teams have an away game at Perk Valley at 4:40. Get out there to show your support. Finally, the girls JV and varsity volleyball teams have an away game in Norristown at 5:15. Good luck to everyone participating in sports. Now back over to you guys.
Now time for us to answer our question. Jackson, what do cowboys wear out?
I don't know.
Answer is ranch dressing.
Ha 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 ha. And that's a wrap on today's news. Thank you for watching. As always, if you have any announcements you would like to see on Tribe Talk, scan the QR code outside of Ms. Barker's room or on the slideshow in the cafeteria or talk to Ms. Barker.
And remember to follow us on Instagram @UpperPerkNews for more fun updates. From all of us here at Tribe Talk, have a terrific Tuesday.